Yep. Nothing quite ready to harvest yet. But we'll see what we can get ourselves into for a few minutes while we wait for everything to finish up here. Let's see. Ink. I think I need to go clean off this this sower here. It is a mess. Just for the sake of things, let's speed up progress just a little bit. We'll kick it back down. Once it gets to growing. To the building. And I reckon we can go ahead and clean up the plow a little bit too. Can't have all those dirty vehicles laying around. Make sure I fertilized everything. Yeah, everything's fertilized. Just want to be sure. All right. What? Oh, I'm hitting the B button. B button is what starts to help her up, and they didn't have anything to do, so it's supposed to happen. It's a natural habit to cancel to hit the B button. right, about to start the first harvest with our brand new John Deere. Just waiting for this. Just waiting for our field to finish turning here. While we wait, let me jump down here. Let me go to Washington Highland while we're waiting on that. I don't want to sell it off just yet. Get another cutter for it. And might wind up investing back in sunflower technology again or something, and using this primarily for that, so I don't have to swap the cutters all the time. We'll see. There's a bunch of different ways you can play it now with the new combine. We looking, probably could go ahead and start the harvest, but I really, really want to wait. Let's hop down here. Let's see what we got going on down here. Let's go down to the other field. See what we got going on down here. See how we're looking down here. All good down here. Last field we sowed, so and there it is. Let's go. First harvest of the new, of our new combine here. It's like butter. Oh, it feels so much better. Ooh, it turns weird. Takes up so much space, and I don't feel like I have to stay in a straight line as I'm harvesting here. Oh yeah. Figure out how to make that turn proper to where I can maximize the turn and the cut. Ah, shucks. works. Okay. So we turn it out wide and then bring it back in. Gets it. Ah, shucks, I missed it. Figure out quite the turn radius on this thing. I get it. Oh, here we go. Left some ghost lines. I was hoping it was not gonna leave those ghost lines anymore with this guy, but not so much. Well, one thing is for certain, it made easy work of that field. All right. Let's get started on. Ooh. Wait, before I do that, I heard tale of something. Let me see if there's any truth behind it. I don't know, but we're going to find out. I heard, read online somewhere, because we believe everything that we hear on the internet, right? That the John Deere cutter would work with the New Holland. I don't know if there's any truth behind it, but let's see. Drop you off. Oh, what am I doing? Drop that. Drop it. Okay, there we are. So, let's just give this a whirl. I'm just curious. This is just for curiosity's sake. I doubt it's going to work, but, you know, just because we read it on the internet. Might be true. Might not be. Let's see. Okay. Will it attach? That's the question. Okay. It attaches. Let's see what happens when we try to harvest. I'm surprised it attached at all. That's promising. It's kind of curious. Not that I would use New Holland for this, but it's a whole lot bigger. A little bit difficult to maneuver. Here we go. Moment of truth. Let's see if this John Deere will harvest on the New Holland. All right, we're lowering, but it won't go forward. I've hit the gas, and it won't move. It won't move. No. Okay. Well, it was worth a shot anyway. I had to see. It kind of answers the question. Takes that out of the equation. So, The New Holland does not work with the John Deere cutter. Which I didn't expect it would, but I had to see with my own eyes. Trust but verify. Ooh. Trust but verify. It's a good test anyway. Science at its best. Oh. Now we wasted a little time. Really wasn't the intent, but. Get back to work. Moving around. It would have been nice if it would work though, because that would have opened up some more possibilities. So I'm wondering if snaking it around would be the better option for this. We'll see on this next turn. I'm gonna find a better pattern for this guy, because I want to keep missing the corner until my turn. If a snake pattern would work better. Let's get that girl. Not much faster than New Holland was. I was hoping it was going to be even faster in the harvest than New Holland. It's about the same, maybe a little bit faster. A little bit counts. A little bit counts. Okay, let's try to snake it instead of going in straight lines once it turns. Awful hard. Wow. Okay, that about turns all, that about does a 360. Wow, okay. I'm gonna take it out a little bit and then snake it back. Just a tick, and now let's snake it back. Well, I tell you what, it's just enough to tick me off. Ah, take it out a little bit further, I reckon. start that turn a little faster. I like on this John Deere how we can see the harvest being pushed into the combine there. Didn't see that on the New Holland. That's pretty neat. Pretty cool. Alright, so maybe we start our turn a little faster. If I start now. If I can make a full turn. Nope, now I'm missing that side. The goal is to try to get as much utilization out of the equipment as it's moving forward. Because as it's moving, it costs you money every time it moves, right? So you want to get maximum utilization every time that you're using it. That's why it's important to find a good line. Started turning too soon. A little bit later. I think you can turn the 360 and get it, but let's see. So right here. Oh, still gonna miss some. All right, well, we'll just come back out. I'm gonna have to come back anyway. Nice bright lights. I love it. Thank you. Can barely see with the lights on the New Holland. It's much better. Easy peasy. Okay, so what side is the... Alright, it's on the driver's side still. Let's go ahead and unload. Let's go. Hey, watch your car. NPCs are violent in these cars in this game. They will flip you over in a minute. Oh, that field is not quite ready yet.
vida loca. Adios. What do you say?
Ah, almost. Almost. Dang it. Almost filled it up. Or finished it without having to unload it. Oh, it's gonna be weird having three vehicles now. Run, cycle through all of them. I'll stop it. Come back. There. And while I'm in it, might as well go ahead and run the trailer down to old number 6 down there. Should be ready to harvest. Yeah. I gotta finish up this little patch first. There we are. Wow, this thing flies. This thing goes as fast as the case does when it's not cutting. That's weird. I think the top speed on the New Holland was 25. We're running like 42 in the John Deere here. Ooh. And keep it straight. Wow! This thing is all over the place. I cannot control it. And the fact that the top speed is so much faster, it's surprising that the harvesting speed isn't any faster than what it is. The harvesting speed is about the same as a New Holland, like I was saying earlier. I'm really surprised that it's still that slow. Get it? Yeah. command to grain storage. What we got at the grain storage? B, soybean. The soybean prices are in the tank right now. Wow. Okay. So we're not, we're not selling anything right now, that's for sure. Let's see if those prices will come up some. I do not want to sell that low. Like, try to get at least 1,600, 1,800. I'd like to see it bigger than that. Of it probably, if not all of it. We'll see. Maybe it'll get all of it. I might have to do another line though. Okay. Looks like you got it all in one line there. Right. Easy work of the harvest. That is so much easier. Oh. It'll be even better whenever I get the ideal cutter. And it won't be too long from that, I don't think. Because the ideal cutter is only $78,000, and we can turn that in a harvest or so. Oh, I guess I gotta hop in and get it ready, don't I? Back up a little bit. Huh. I'm surprised it's got it, but hey, I'm not complaining. Let me just take a look one more time at the prices. Be sure nothing dramatic changed, and it did not. I didn't believe it would. Just go and load the silo. Watch out, car. Oh, come on, you turkey. Get out of the way. Okay. Sure. Oh, Alrighty. Sky Park. Whoa. That was a good, productive first harvest with the old John Deere. That was cool and exciting. Looking forward to many more with that. All right, I think I'll wrap it up from the farm. Thanks for stopping by. Y'all have a gooder.